Welcome to our first ever Showbiz Mini World Cup home studio broadcast. Today it's me, Heinrich Hausler, Cup founder and tournament director, reporting to you. Over the next few months leading up to the Cup being held from the 25th to the 29th of September this year, we will bring you from our World Cup studio all the exciting news of this year's Cup. Kevin Howard, the voice of football and the voice of the Showbiz Mini World Cup, will be reporting to you in weekly episodes. You will hear about a tournament so unique and like no other anywhere around the world. A festival of football where dreams come true. In Morel will be host to over 2,000 people for the week-long tournament held in September this year. Who will be the winners in the different age groups? Who will be the three players that are chosen to go on a fully funded coaching and playing football tour throughout Germany, the home of the reigning world champion and one of the powerhouses of world football? Who will be the 30 players and the 5 coaches that will be subsidized to go on the same tour? The voice of football, Kevin, will keep you up to date with all the news on the teams, the players and the coaches. Kevin will tell you about our sponsors that make it possible to run the Cup every year. He will tell you about all the different pathways that the Cup has created for players and young people associated with the Cup. Education, music, student exchanges between Australia and Germany, and the possibility of playing professional football overseas. Truly a tournament where dreams come true. What are you waiting for? Nominate yourself and your team and join us to a week-long festival of the greatest game on earth. Come to Inverell and live your dream. Signing off, Heinrich Hausler, Tournament Director.